In this life, I once felt hope. I sometimes still believe in this, but each moment a little less. I feel abandoned in my disappear, and it's difficult to repair. I get broken each day some more, keeping those emotions in my core. I find myself hiding behind this smile, the one that shows my denial. I had thoughts of lonesomeness, which no person should process. I camouflage this so well, it feels like I'm in hell. I hurt on the inside, trying to push these demons aside. I want something better, to not feel all this terror. I know it can be manageable, there are things that make life tolerable. I just cannot find the thrill, like when I was a child with a 10 rupee bill. I remember when dreams were imaginable, now it feels like I am undoubtedly fallible. I wish to find myself soon, this feels as I am trapped in a cocoon. I would like to hatch, not be so detached. I need to end this coldness before death leaves me soulless. Thank you.